Imagine boarding a spacecraft for an 8-day mission only to find yourself stranded in orbit for months. That's the reality for two astronauts aboard Boeing Starliner, a spacecraft that's been stuck in space far longer than planned. Today, we're diving into the intriguing journey of Boeing's Starliner spacecraft and the unexpected challenges that have kept astronauts Sunita Williams and Barry Butch Wilmore aboard the International Space Station, ISS, far longer than planned. Let's explore this unfolding story. On June 5, 2024, NASA astronauts Sunita Williams and Barry Butch Wilmore embarked on the Boeing Crew Flight Test, BOE-CFT, the first crewed mission of the Boeing Starliner capsule. Launched from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station, their mission was intended to last 8 days, concluding with a return to Earth on June 14, 2024. However, as the Starliner approached the International Space Station, its thrusters malfunctioned, preventing a safe docking. After extensive investigations, NASA deemed it too risky to return the astronauts to Earth aboard the Starliner. Consequently, the spacecraft returned uncrewed on September 7, 2024, leaving Williams and Wilmore aboard the ISS. Originally scheduled for a short mission, the astronauts have now been on the ISS for over 9 months. This prolonged stay has raised concerns about the effects of extended exposure to microgravity on their health. Despite these challenges, both astronauts have continued to contribute significantly to ongoing scientific research aboard the station. The challenges faced by the Starliner mission have highlighted broader issues within the Boeing Space Division. Persistent technical problems such as thruster malfunctions and helium leaks have eroded NASA's confidence in the Starliner program. These setbacks have led to significant financial losses for Boeing and have sparked discussions about the company's role in the future of space exploration. The Starliner's troubled mission is just the latest chapter in a long history of delays. Originally, Boeing and SpaceX were both awarded NASA contracts in 2014 to develop crewed spacecraft. But while SpaceX's Crew Dragon successfully launched astronauts to the ISS in 2020, Boeing's Starliner was stuck on the ground, plagued by software issues, valve malfunctions, and technical failures. After multiple failed test flights and years of troubleshooting, Starliner finally launched its first crewed mission in June 2024, and now it's making headlines for all the wrong reasons. While many of those headlines call this a stranded mission, astronauts Sunita Williams and Barry Butch Wilmore don't seem too bothered. In interviews, they've emphasized that they knew the risks before launch and were prepared for an extended stay. Williams, a veteran of space flight, even joked that she's enjoying the ride, and both astronauts have continued working on scientific experience aboard the ISS. But let's be honest, spending months in microgravity when you only packed for a week? That's got to be frustrating. But how does this compare to the longest ISS stays? If Williams and Wilmore stay on the ISS for a full year, they won't even break the record for the longest time spent in orbit, but they'll come close. Astronaut Mark Hay, 2022, spent 355 days on the ISS. Astronaut Scott Kelly, 2016, spent 340 days in space as part of NASA's one-year mission. And Peggy Whitson, 2017, the longest total time spent in space by any U.S. astronaut, 665 days across multiple missions. While Williams and Wilmore won't beat these records, their extended stay raises questions about whether Boeing's Starliner can be trusted for future missions. With the Crew-10 mission launched by SpaceX on March 12, 2025, we anticipate the safe return of astronauts Williams and Wilmore. However, the aerospace community will continue to learn from these challenges. The experiences from the Starliner mission are expected to inform future endeavors, contributing to the advancement of human spaceflight and the ongoing exploration of space. I'll keep you updated on future news on the Boeing Starliner, but make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any current events and the history behind them. Thanks for watching Hurried History.